I think that's everything here. With this, grab the medkits inside and then head out and continue working my way over to Troy, I think was their name. Nice, 2 medkits. Good deal. So I can probably go back to the rifle now. Those guys drop enough ammo for it. Yeah. I like that though. It's like a little, camp type thing. Get your, on-site relief package for it and some more ammo, couple vans. It's cool. I like it. I wonder if this is always here or if it's just like a random, it's probably always here. That's too much to just randomly throw out as like a random event type thing. Still like it nonetheless though. Other weapons loud. Ooh, there's a safe house. Oh, safe houses. So this area's not hugely huge. How did I was really zoomed out before and I'd like that. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. Not as big, but that's fine. It's different enough and it's dense enough that I don't think I mind. Got all sorts of little things like this to run through and hide in and... Oh, shit. Before I get too distracted, we'll just move on. Excuse. Scoot. Scoot. Alright, fine. Don't scoot. Whatever. Ooh, event. Stay there.
Get the hell out of here.
I am not the thing you should be worried about right now. Fuck that. Hey, Troy or whatever, you realize like right outside there's some serious shit going down? Just so you know. Honestly, half the time I have no idea where I'm going. Save zone unlocked just for discovering it? Alright. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just, oh look, something I can jump to and I just kind of jump for it and hope for the best. It's honestly all I'm doing right now.
Hey, you're and Crane, worked. Right?
The yeah, Crane, yes.
That's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Ooh. Neat.
It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. I've almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade. This is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade? Hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Rise's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, all right? I was supposed to find out where Rise sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
Bastard. You bastard!
Jade? Jade! Damn it.
Crane, The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Kind of a cool place you got here, though. So scenic. So east. Wait. Due east. That's north, according to the compass. East. But it... weest? Due weest? Oh, whatever. What's down here?
Craig, one more thing.
Hold on. That's a thing. It's a thing at 7:30. Last time I heard one of those, I found one of them packages or something. The fuck's that noise, guy? Is there anything on the map? Ugh. I don't think they're dropping anything off. Damn. Be cool if they were. So it must just be just randomly you'll find just a thing just kind of there, just being there and stuff. Maybe. I don't know. Hi.
Is anyone out there? Please, we need help.
Hey, that guy needs help. You gonna do anything about? Sounds pretty urgent. They need food. That better be what your quest is.
Well, I brought some of his shock squads to Old Town.
It's not, is it?
They've only been here for what a few weeks. But they're doing a lot of damage. They're launching raids and terrorizing survivors at every opportunity.
They bit me.
It seems Rise officially ordered them to be as brutal as possible.
Yeah, he likes people to know he's in town.
They're well fortified. In addition to their headquarters, they're using two staging grounds to gather supplies. I'm told they've amassed quite a haul.
I could use some supplies.
Oh, you'd be doing us all a very big favor.
Where are the outposts?
One's in an office building, and the other is in the radio station.
Maybe I'll pay him a visit.
Okay, so, like, Dawood's 10,000 experience. Keep an eye on it. Okay, whatever. That's not either of those quests that just happened. Dawood's fucked right now. He's turning and he's got his kid with him. The other person is food. Their house is completely surrounded. That guy's just sitting there spinning in his chair just like, "Wee!" Whatevs. So... oh yeah, there's the Rise Outpost things. Is that what that quest was? I honestly couldn't hear any of that. Oh yeah, there's help to wood. Yeah. Just thinking about Rise's bandits, paying them a visit might be a good idea. Clear the office outpost. Okay. Maybe. Maybe. It's a lot of experience. It's actually kind of sort of worth doing a little bit. Or is it, actually? 10,000? Yeah, that's a good bit. Not, like, terrific, but... still pretty good. Is that still just this guy wrecking shit? Yeah. Yeah, it is. No, thank you.
Back home.
Huh? Hello? Oh.
Shit. He has our subs.
What? I see. Your enterprises are just saved and you decided to fight me anyway. Got it. I'll keep that in mind next time I hear somebody screaming. It might not even be a friendly. Jesus Christ, there's shit everywhere.
Crane? Troy here.
What?
Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch. And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
I don't wanna die!
So I kind of heard what she said. Prepare to save you. Oh.
God, this brute caught me off guard. Lucky you showed up.
Brutes. There were three of them. Thank you. It's actually really worth it. Anything that's in here, I don't think. Just kind of looting just to loot, really. Gauze! Never mind. I need that. There's a lot of stuff to loot in here. Are all the places like this? If so, damn, nothing's gonna get done ever. The fuck is... Oh, that's a handle. I thought it was just like, that's the handle and that was the blade. I didn't even see the actual blade. I was like, what the fuck weapon is that? All right, flamingo sickle, I guess. Might sell. Actually, speaking of selling, there's a store. Right over there. I like how easy these buildings are to climb to. It's like the game really just wants you to, at this point, just stay on the rooftops. Oh, you're the guy I just saved. Thought I heard one of Ryza's men. Here when arises, man. Okay.
Need some new gear?
Yeah. Hi. Nice place you got here. What happened to your... Never mind. I don't actually care. Nope, hold on. Wrong weapon. Wrong weapon. Hold on. Okay, let's go. Right, selling. Don't have any shells for that, but we'll hang on to it nonetheless. All the throwing axes. Throwing stars.
You won't find
sell all valuables.
Else.
That includes the coffee, the jewel boxes, the pouches, 55 cigarettes. Yeah. I don't think I'm still on that quest, and if I am, then oh well. Yeah, my grenades, stamina booster, some cleaver, 170 damage, get rid of it.
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Not really. At this point, if it's under 300, just sell it. That's my good Ottoman sickle. It's got the good upgrade on it. Why didn't I give those the good buff? What was I thinking?
won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Yeah, I wouldn't have been out of anything. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking. I was just going for bleach or whatever. Just for the sake of giving them a buff, but I could have given them like a legit buff. Damn. Oh well. You're not really selling anything that amazing. A brutal baseball bat. Oh, he's selling a double-barreled shotgun though.
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Could give me my ammo back if I buy it. All right. Shit. Oh. Oh my god. Why do I still have this? It's a shitty pickaxe. What have I done? I thought this was the, the other pickaxe that I had that I actually, like, or the sickle, was it? Yeah, sickle. That's what I thought it was. Why do I get rid of that shit? And that one. Fucking pickaxes.
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Okay. I thought I had another legendary. I think I might have sold it because it was, like, really weak damage. Okay. That might be what's fucking me up. Alright, I think we're... Okay. As long as I know what the fuck I have, that's what matters. And make some medkits while I can too, because oh my god, taking damage all over the place.
Better stuff anywhere else.
Right now. Yeah, let's grab a save zone real quick. Maybe all of them, just to get it done with. Not sure, there's not many, just like five. Go! Ooh. Owned. Oh, double booze. Yeah, these buildings make you feel silly for picking up Tic Tac, really. Totally unnecessary. Oh god, it's been a while. Is this the safe zone? Alright, kill these guys. This guy requires a bit of finesse, I think. There we go. He's not only one of them weeble wobbles, but he also seemed armored. And all the alcohol and stuff I'm getting now, Jesus, it's so fucking random. Where the hell do I keep finding these things? Fucking plugs and shit. Oh, shove that over. Yes, okay. That's why I couldn't loot it. I gotta see what nighttime looks like. I just wanna look at it. I don't actually wanna exist at night. Ugh. Shit, how do I get out of here? Oh, okay. I just figure like this probably looks pretty. I just figure it might look pretty cool at night, but doesn't really seem any different at all. It's dark as hell, can't really see anything. Some buildings are nice and illuminated, which is cool, but for the most part, just pitch black. Get on there. Yeah, all right.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
What are you doing at my house? All right, whatever. Fine. What do you have? Nothing I really want. All right, I'm gonna pass out on my
You won't
bed.
Find better deals in all of Haran.
There, what else do we have here? Oh. Just stuff to make the house a home, I guess. All right. Fine, whatever. Apparently that dude moved in. Convenient, because I could just keep sleeping and stuff there and refresh your stock.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
Okay. Close that. Close that. Alright. Bye, guy. Kinda weird. I was gonna head to the safe zone that's just to the northeast there that I don't have, because I'm just gonna grab all the safe zones. Might help the Woo down here. It's just gonna, like, be helping his kid, but I feel like it's gonna turn into a chain quest. I'm probably just gonna say fuck it. But definitely getting all the safe zones here because, well, why not? But there's an airdrop right there, so I thought maybe I'll grab the airdrop. That would have been really shitty if you got me. Ugh, you sprinters. Swear to God. At least you had stuff in here with you, so that's cool. I don't think the other bit of the game had that. Typically, they just came out of places that were incredibly empty or couldn't go into. But there is a drop over here, so I was gonna see what this is all about. Looks like just a buttload of zombies. Which, actually, thinking about it, somebody had said that toxic was really good for getting zombies, like toxic weapons. So I'm thinking, okay, I'll just scroll. I'm thinking if then I do the toxic grenades, which I'm out of toxic bludgeon basically, but I can still do it, so we'll try it. And that will auto, yeah. So firecrackers, and then we'll throw a toxic grenade over there and see what it does. I think that's just gonna make them vomit and shit. Go on, go get it, go get it. Stuff, I guess. Tax grenade. Ah, okay. Yeah, and then they die? Question mark. Survivor died. All right. Well, that didn't seem too effective at all. And it made noise. I feel like just a standard grenade would have been a better bet there. Maybe it's just good for weapons. Kill the sprinters as they slowly trickle on through. I don't even know where this drop is. Oh, right there. Right in front of me. Alright, well, firecrackers. Ooh. And we'll just DIY grenade it and kill like the three or four sprinters that get spawned. Much more effective.
Yay!
Maybe I can use as like a wall, like a perimeter type thing. God, that doesn't bounce for shit. I don't know, it just seems bleh. I was expecting them to just die, but they just kind of vomit and then call it a day. They're like, oh, okay. That was kind of shitty. go. And F. Takes it a while. I'm not sure if it's because it actually takes a while to register that I can do it, or if I have to be like looking at a specific spot on their body. I'm thinking I have to be looking at their head or something. Ooh. Damn. Kind of want to try it just to see if it's me fucking up, like, oh, I got to look at a specific bit of their body to do it, or... No, you can do it while looking at their body. Right. It just takes a while then. Toxic grenades, not tremendous. Maybe if they're silent. Maybe if it's just like a smoke grenade that just kind of goes, you know, just a little quiet pop and then just toxic shit spews out. Then maybe, but it's still loud, so it still spawns runners. So... I don't know. And the last few thousand experience here. As soon as I turn it into whoever I turn these into. I don't even know who's going to be collecting these.